Good morning and welcome to the Harrington Street Arts Centre. Today we are here for something to do with the builders of modern India. As we all know, 15th August is round the corner and we are here to commemorate the contribution of certain individuals who have done something which has impacted the way in which our nation has progressed since independence up until now. How many of us are ready for a small exam? We'll take you out to that gallery where we have an exhibition going on. There are portraits of individuals who can be rightfully and justifiably be called the builders of modern India. We'll ask you to identify them and write down their names on this sheet of paper here. How did the exam go? Any estimate as to what the highest score could have been?
Two? Three.
But the highest score on the sheets which are currently with me is 1 out of 6. Let me now tell you who they are and how they have built the nation. This is the builder of India's nuclear program. Any guesses? This is Dr. Homi Jahangir Bhabha. The builder of India's space program, Vikram Sarabhai. The builder of India's phenomenal hockey triumphs, Dhyan Chand. The builder in so many ways of India's film industry, Shri Dada Saheb Phalke. The builder of India's green revolution, Shri M.S. Swaminathan. And the builder of India's statistical institutes, P.C. Mahalanobis. Isn't it surprising that most of them aren't remembered today?
I was kind of ashamed of myself and I was like just waiting to go back and know more about them. I was really like,
After the exam, I was quite disturbed because I couldn't get anyone.
Their pictures are missing from the public domain. We do not see their pictures.
You know, everyone knows about them, but somewhere their memory is obscured.
Let's hand you these lovely little booklets on these builders of modern India who we have just spoken about and whose portraits we have seen.